I guess the best way to put it in words is just